Hi Chloe, so today I thought we'd talk a little bit more about the makeup consultations that we offer here at Winslow.
So can you tell us what's involved in the makeup consultation and why we're different to other places?
Yeah, of course. So the makeup consultation is an extension of the various different skincare services that we offer here at Winslow. It's a chance for us to have a good look at your makeup. We basically colour match you to the exact shade of right foundation. We look at eyeshadows, blushes, the whole lot. And if you come in with a specific question, then we can sort of tailor it for you. So for example, I get lots of clients that are a little bit concerned around like blushes and bronzers, and they don't really know what the difference is between the two and how to use them.
Yeah, because I wouldn't know.
So we go through that with them. Another really common one is eyeshadows. Yeah. A lot of people are like, I don't know which colours are the right ones for me,
or
how to use them as well. So they're really, really popular. But the most common one that we do is matching you to the right colour of your foundation.
That's really important as well, because no one really knows what colour they are.
Exactly, So on average, women go for about 7 different foundations before they find the right colour. Well, actually, that's number one, very expensive, and it's just a time waste. You have to go through the whole bottle, wait till it's finished, and you spend those 3 months being orange or too pale or whatever the colour might be, kind of thing. So we skip out all of that and we just go straight to colour matching to the right colour. You can have a look at it in daylight, natural light, artificial light, and really then work out exactly which is the right colour for you.
Perfect, thank you. So can you tell us why we have chosen Jane Iredale? Because I use it myself because it is amazing. Mm-hmm. Can you give some more detail about the brand?
Yeah, of course. So we use Jane Iredale because it's known as the skincare makeup. So it really is an extension of your skincare. All of the powders, the blushes, the foundations, they've all got a skincare ingredient in there as well. So they really help to sort of encourage like the skin health, etc., which is what we promote here at Winslow. Yeah. Also, all the makeup is 100% mineral. It's organic where possible, totally natural. There's no nasties in there, it's vegan as well. So it's a really, really clean makeup brand. Yeah. There's nothing in there that's gonna damage your skin in any way, which is why we've chosen it here at Winslow.
Which is so important as well.
Yeah, definitely. I think as well, because we work with a lot of quite difficult skin conditions such as acne, rosacea, sensitivity as well. It's really important to us that we can recommend something that we feel confident putting on a client's skin, even when their skin is maybe suffering with a couple of concerns as well.
Yeah, because if you're having a good facial, you want good makeup as well, right?
Exactly, yeah. So there's no point us doing an amazing facial and your skin looks incredible only for you to go and put, you know, sort of cheap foundation on that is like a layer of cling film on there and then undoes all the good work that we've been doing.
So why would you have a makeup consultation?
So I think particularly the way the sort of the high street's going at the moment, there's not very many department stores, not many places you can try makeup. The reason you'd have a makeup consultation is that you can actually have all the makeup out in front of you, play with it, try the colours, try it on your skin as well. Sometimes, particularly in like airports and things, we're trying on the back of our hand, looking at it in artificial light. It's very difficult to judge the colour than if it would be on your skin.
Yeah.
So actually we give you the option to try it all so you can really then, you don't make any mistakes. Yeah. It actually does save you money. Exactly, you know, you might buy a blusher online, it gets delivered to your door, but actually then once you've opened it, you think, oh, that's totally the wrong colour, that's not what I wanted, it looks totally different. So we take all of that out, all that sort of mistake buying.
Yeah, perfect. And how long does it last?
So the makeup consultation itself is about 30 minutes. We usually then go through either sort of one aspect of makeup, so we'll go through the foundations or blushes or eyeshadows. Yeah. If we try and get through the whole lot in 30 minutes, it feels a bit rushed, so we tend to focus on one element of the makeup and really get that right.
Perfect. And do you charge for the makeup consultation?
So we usually charge £50, but if you purchase any products, then we wipe the cost of the £50 and then it's just a free of charge consultation.
Perfect, thank you.
Pleasure.
Thank you for listening. If you would like to book in at Winslow for a makeup consultation with one of our expert skin therapists, then visit our website or call on our number 01444 849 111.